From NASCAR Hoops, Greensboro is getting ready for the madness that is March and all the tournaments that will be coming to town soon. It all begins with the Women's ACC Championship, which tips off next week inside the Greensboro Coliseum. The city's hosting a variety of events as it welcomes athletes from up and down the coast and even the schools that are not on the coast but are still part of the ACC. They're a big part of this community. The first is a tip-off party Monday in Piedmont Hall at the Coliseum Complex. It is free to attend, but they do ask that you RSVP ahead of time. Then on March 11th, Downtown Greensboro Inc. will welcome the Breakfast Club to Green Street, where the 80s tribute band will perform between 1 and 5 in the afternoon. A week after that will be the Tournament Town Block Party featuring Michael Ray. This will be in Hamburger Square. Admission is free to all of these events. Different story for the basketball games, though.